Welcome back, A23. So it's a one-stop shop for all things home design, gardening, DIY, and more.
The Tacoma Home and Garden Show opening today. Ellen Taylor is there to give us a first look. How's it going, Ellen?
Oh my gosh, so we are walking through this spot. You know, they're getting ready, getting set up, doing everything, and I saw this beautiful chartreuse couch, and I said, I need to know what's happening here, and then I met Liz Morrow. She is an interior designer, but the best thing, what I've learned about you, is that you help take Pinterest and HGTV ideas and turn it into something that is affordable and DIY, yes?
Yes.
Okay. You say that like you're apprehensive about it.
No, man, I am a DIY evangelist. Like, I want to go out there and tell everybody that they can DIY their own decor.
Well, here's our opportunity. Now, we do have just a short amount of time, so we're not gonna make it perfect, but something as simple as, wait, what do we have here?
So this is just regular old contact paper. I just got it at Lowe's, and you can use this for almost anything. I've used this on fridges to like cover up an ugly old fridge.
How does this work? I mean, is it like a peel and stick?
It is, it's super easy. You just stick it from the backing, just like that.
Right.
And then you can just...
So like, for example, if you have like a cupboard or something.
Cupboard, you can put this on cabinets. You can redo your counters with this, and you just want to make sure that you get the bubbles out. You can use like a credit card if they're not coming out. You just...
And again, mind you, this is just for like a quick 2-minute TV segment, and this already, I feel like you've added a little bit more zhuzh, a little something something to it. Mm-hmm. And I would imagine, like, does this peel off? Is this renter friendly?
It's super renter friendly. I've had this in several rentals, and it just comes right off and it won't damage the cabinet.
How much does contact paper cost me?
A roll that's like 15 feet is like $8.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah.
And you can take things like stickers and just add them on. And again, renter friendly, DIY friendly, super easy, especially DIY for those of us that don't really know much about how to do anything home. So Liz is going to be at the Tacoma Home and Garden Show starting today, all throughout the entire week. And you can come check her out, as well as many other vendors, which we're going to be showing you more of a preview of later on this morning. But for right now, I'm going to send it back on over to you.
All right.